Didn't I just buy Galfori? He's a 77, he should be. What are his stats? 73 stamina. He has a 78 defense. I could make him faster. Okay, what I need, win 3 matches in Rival Squad Battles, Semi-Pros, Active Evos. I guess I'll just do the rush because it'll be quicker, but for Vidal, I have to play squad battles.
Welcome to the Nike Air Zoom Arena. I'm Fernando Paramo, and I'll be bringing you all the action this evening. Can't wait to get started. Let's get ready for some rush. 3, 2, 1. And there goes the ball. Something might be happening in this one. Look out. Great bit of defensive work. The ball is upfield. Good ball in, but no one there around to attack it. Nice ball to get the ball again. Great positioning to just cut out the play. And that's an offside. A free kick puts the ball back in play. In a good spot.
Nice stop, but we have light ball.
Risking it all in the family fortunes there on the block. And it missed a net.
And the keeper's happy to get the ball rolling again. A throw in here.
There's space on the wide position.
That attack ended neatly. Gained possession with that tackle.
Great play. That counter looks good.
Going for the tackle. It's got to be it.
Just the keeper to be. Hits it.
Good block from the defender.
A bit of room out wide.
What were they thinking with that shot? Nowhere near the goal. Quick pass to the nearest player. Great read by the defenders. They did a great job. Dangerous looking move.
Fantastic work by the keeper here. Out for the corner kick.
That was an easy one for the goalie.
Go one up. Just what they needed. They broke up the deadlock.
I'm horrible at playing, and I gotta tell you, even I would have done better than that.
Ball in the middle.
Moving it through the middle. Moving the ball around well here, looking for an opportunity. Moving the ball well here. And that puts a stop to that scoring opportunity. Good challenge, but now we have a throw-in. Cross was going in, but defenders do what defenders do. Great vision. That was a no-nonsense tackle. That was a hockey type of tackle. And decided to go short in the corner. And it's cross in, options available. And that ball's intercepted by the keeper. Starting to move forward. Well, we see how the defender got in the way of that one. We have a throw-in now. Back in possession again.
He only gives me the ball when I'm contested. When I'm wide open, he doesn't even fucking pass me the ball.
Nicely done. Safe for that clearance.
They're exposed to the back. The counter's on.
There goes the cross. It's a few options available. And the keeper's out with the punch. Whistle's gone and the play will stop. That's an offside. That's a beautiful pass coming in. Chance to look. That's a good beat of goalkeeping, but just couldn't keep it in. They decide to keep it simple on the free kick. Gain possession with that tackle. And it goes out of bounds for a throw. That's a good looking ball. And the keeper hangs on to this one. Strong tackle there. Quick change of direction here, and on the other way we go. Oh, could be. Goal! Goal! That was as cold as the bathroom again. He got it back in decent position.
This for the lead. Goal! Goal! So, what on earth was that? It's a thing of beauty. Oh my, what a finish.
Well, let's not say they were elegant.
Goal! But this dancer won.
Play has resumed. Could be a real chance here.
It's a goal! They're ahead now. How important could that be for them?
Kickoff taken, and we're back on their way. That's a great read of the play.
Ball in the attacking third.
Well, we see how the defender got in the way of that one. We have a throw in now. Hey, they caught you there. Offside. This is gone. And the free kick taken. They've just won the ball. That was a good challenge. Look, that ball is treacherous. That's how you put in a tackle. And they're through here. Good looking move here.
Nice stop, but we have light ball. Hey, the counter could be on in this one.
We got it back in decent position. Oh, surely.
That's a goal.
Position.
Oh, the keeper, what a stop, and now we have a corner kick.
Quick pass to the nearest player. Really straightforward stop. And the buildup has begun.
Oh, that's a lovely piece of skill.
Good cross, and his team is waiting. Oh, they got the possession back. They have to.
And it's target. What a great opportunity to win the game. I can't believe it.
Unable to keep possession. Throw in to come. I'd say that was not a good pass. Only 10 seconds left. Well, the ball's gone out for a corner.
They don't fucking cross that ball, bro.
To actually take advantage of it. What an elegant way to defend a golden opportunity. There you have it. Final whistle with regulation. They'll have to settle this one in extra time. Off to some exciting extra time. And with no holds barred to block that one. Ball played short. Then goes across some teammates in the box. That attack ended neatly. Great read by the defenders. He did a great job. And that's a book in the red card and what a yellow card is shown. And the free kick taken. And the play goes the other way now. That's a good looking move. Keeper stops it, still can play it. Another heavy challenge. Davis able to put all the way into that.
That goal is catching everything.
Oh, this could be trouble. Decisive tackles to end that attack.
Just the keeper to be.
They fire it.
They won it back. This could be good.
They're called in an offside position.
A set piece been taken.
Good control of the ball here. They'll play it safe with that clearance.
They're breaking its speed. It's a great read of the play. Nepiga.
Keeper's up to the challenge. There it is in the middle of the park.
Great chance.
Clean tackle to avert the danger. Nicely done. They broke it down in the middle of the park.
Right there where things happen.
Some BS, bro. What?